We're back. Hey, let me ask y'all something. Y'all know that song, Where I Wanna Be?
Okay.
You know that song?
Over here.
All right, do y'all like it? You like the song?
Yeah.
All right, well then, let me tell you where you wanna be. Right here. Give it up for Shay Sheist and his boys Kurupt and Nate Dogg.
Make some noise, BT. Give it up for my big hard boy, Snoop Dogg. Today is birthday. Happy birthday, baby.
Stay right there. All right. We're back. back, BT Live. Shane Sheist, Nate Dogg, Kurupt, Little Roscoe, and Skateem. A little dog named Skateem. That's pretty sick. His record come out in about 6 years. So what's up? How you guys doing, man?
Chilling,
doing
man.
Good.
Chilling.
Yeah.
How'd you get all these cats together?
Well, you know the Dogg Pound representing.
Right.
And I wanted to get down with him. Mm-hmm. So, you know, we made a couple calls, we hooked up, put it together. So now we got a couple little things coming out on this little record we got, you know.
But I don't want to get anybody confused. This song is not from your Shane Sheist album.
This is from a compilation me and Demizza put together called.
Demizza, I got to give a shout out to my boy over there.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody,
where he at?
Demizza,
where he at?
I want to make sure that wasn't happening.
Yeah, it's a compilation me and Demizza is putting out called Demizza Presents Where I Want to Be, the compilation album. Mm-hmm. And that's just the first single on there.
Yeah, that's pretty slick. So why did you and Demizza decide to do the record this way?
Basically just so we can get a lot of heads on there, get, you know, the people, you know, that in between albums they can put out something new, you know, and still work on their own projects. You know, it's just a get together kind of record. All of these people are my family, you know, so we just do it like that.
Mm. So quick.
So fast.
I wanna say Nate, how many times you been on the show in the past 2 weeks?
Six.
I'll
see you in the morning.
Our producer, Marilyn Gill, really loves your voice, as long as everyone else does, too. This is definitely the voice of hip-hop.
Yeah, thank you, man.
So now, when's that Nate Dogg album coming out again?
Out in January, so be on the lookout for it.
Oh, yeah, we'll have you here, you know, another 8 times.
Mm-hmm.
Put it out.
I'm glad to be here, man, I'll be here then.
All right. Yo, Kurupt.
What's up?
Kurupt only 135 pounds.
What?
My man. Yeah. So I want to get this, because I want to get this out of the way. You know, they always talking about West Coast, East Coast situation. You know, everyone read in magazine that you had a problem with J. Rule on the East Coast. Tell everybody how y'all handled that.
You know, we ain't tripping. Ain't nothing we really didn't like about each other. Once we got to talk, it was all cool. You know what I mean?
He said he handled it like men. Y'all went and had that conversation.
Yeah.
Didn't have to spit back and forth on the record.
Nah, you know what I mean? We handled it face to face and had a little conversation. You know, ain't nothing that we really don't like about each other at all. That's all to the good.
I can't say that Lil Roscoe, we ran out of mics, but that's my man right there. He put out a hot record too this summer.
My little brother.
Little brother.
My mama's boy.
Mama's boy, huh?
So what's this word, this name, Shane Sheist? What's that? What's
Shane
that mean?
Shane Sheist?
Yeah.
That's just basically two of the dirtiest adjectives you can find in a dictionary, you know what I'm saying? So I just put them together, shade, in the sense that, you know, I'm a quiet, I'm over here buzzing, man.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'm going to beat you up later.
Basically shade, just because I'm to myself, you know, when I got to be, you know, I don't really talk a lot or whatever, and Sheist, I think everybody got a little Sheist in them. Mm-hmm. You know, I assume.
Yeah. I don't know. We can see. But, you know, we hear you, like, as opposed to, like, most of the records talking about gangsters and all, we hear, like, from a really good family. You're not really into all that kind of...
I basically just talk about life as I see it, and I just say it straightforward and direct and to the point, you know, and if I offend somebody in the process, I hope not to, but I think everybody can relate to it in the sense that I'm going to just say it how it needs to be said.
I got this. That's it. I got the picture. I got this little picture. Y'all look over there. You see this little picture of Shay when he was like 4 years old.
Aww, qué lindo.
Aww. He took that picture last week. All right, well, check it out. We're going to be checking y'all out. I want to see your record when it come out. Nate, you know you got to come back. Kurupt, when did your record come out? March,
It comes out March. Space Boogie, Smoke Odyssey. Oh, boy.
That's right.
Look out for my little brothers. February, probably March, too. I don't know. You know, we tight like that.
Right. All right. Demizza, I got a couple of artists for you. Anyway, we'll be right back.